Hello everybody, welcome back to more Bloodborne with me, Flik. I wasn't actually expecting to have to record an episode today. I was just doing some off-camera farming like I said I was going to, going back through previous areas, and I found some new armor, which is what I'm going to go into in a second. But then I passed by the Cathedral Ward and Ariana's dead. She was dead and she dropped her shoes. So I now have Ariana's shoes sitting there. I thought that was connected to killing bosses, making this kind of event thing skip. I guess it's just playtime, because I've just been killing regular enemies. I've been going through the first area of the game, and I went back to Old Yarmouth to kill the guy at the gun. In doing so, I got an item that unlocks his armor set, so I'm wearing bits of that. I also stumbled on a building back there that gave me the charred hunter set, which is what I'm wearing right now as well. To be honest, stat-wise, the base hunter set is still, I think, the best. Unless you want to go by status resists. The charge set is really good fire defense, so it would have been great against the boss I killed in the last part. Anyway, I was also kind of running through this area just to kill some harder enemies for more souls to level up some more, as I said. And I remembered that I had that item, and I ran to that place where it says to use it, and nothing happened. Well, I decided to run back there again just in case I could figure out what to do. And by accident I did, and I quickly quit out the game because something happened. I think it still killed me because I don't have any souls, but I think it will trigger again if I go back there. So that's what we're going to do. I've got no idea why or what happens, but we'll do it. By the way, I have less insight because the gun guy's armor was insight. Pardon me. Sorry, hay fever, etc. His armor cost insight. Oh, and I also, as a result, got his weapon, which was a rifle spear. It's a spear and a rifle. It might actually be pretty good if you upgrade it. I don't have enough materials, so I'm not going to look into it right now. Plus, I'm pretty happy with the weapon I'm using. The only thing I'd replace it with at this point is some kind of scythe. But there is also the matter of this gent here. He's the sole survivor of those I've sent to the Cathedral Ward. He still does not acknowledge that the others are dead, so therefore I still don't know if he's just going to get killed as well. But if he does, who the hell's been killing them all? I don't know. But anyway, that's not what we're here for. I'm really, really curious what's going to happen now. So I still couldn't work out what the hell to do with the actual fossilized stone. My thought was, since nothing happens automatically, I was going to run back there and then see, pardon me, see if I could just use it from my menu. And I was about to try that, and in standing still, trying to find the use button, I accidentally found something that can happen there. entirely by accident, because I was standing still to use something in my inventory. So we are just going to run there. And obviously I have seen what happens, but as I say, as it started, I instantly quit out. However, the game still registered that I'd done it, hence why I have no souls, because it actually killed me. I wasn't at full health at the time, so I think that's why. So I'll have to try and make sure I'm at full health this time and see if it changes what happens. If it doesn't, I didn't have that many souls on me anyway. Also, echoes, damn it. Where am I going? I'm not going this way, I'm going down this way. I also went back through the start of the game just to see if anything else had happened with any of the other people in the houses that wouldn't let me in. Most of them are like either silent now, or they're insane, or they're laughing. So nothing of value, let's say. And we're just going to run past these cleaver guys for absolute sure, and the snipers as well. No part of them, thank you. Ow, you little shit. That's the exact same way I got hit last time, which is why I wasn't on full health. Right, let's just, right, we're on full health. I wasted that. So yeah, there's where I died. You can see my marker there. You remember that magic attack that appeared from somewhere and I had no idea where? Well, something happens if you let it hit you. And I'm going to let it hit me now. Yeah, that happened. And then I quit out, so I don't know what's going to happen now. Oh, does it just kill you?
Oh, Amygdala. Oh, Amygdala. Have mercy on the poor bastard.
What the? So it did just kill me then. But what the hell was that? And who's Amidala? Princess from Star Wars? What the? Nightmare Lecture Building, achievement unlocked. Alright, well, I'm definitely glad that I quit out when I did so I could get this on camera. I didn't expect this to happen, and also he did frenzy status effect on me, but oh, there's a lamp to flip off. Just give the middle finger to that lamp right there. Okay, so did I get afflicted by something there then? I don't see any No, I'm not seeing anything new, so maybe I didn't get enough damage. My frenzy resist is actually pretty high. I'm still not entirely sure what it does, to be honest. Alright, well, where the hell are we? As I say, I was not expecting to have to record an episode while I was just doing some off-camera farming. So, my voice is sore from doing so much recording yesterday. This is actually a very big place. I wasn't expecting this either. Oh, there's someone in there. Yeah, hello there. It's a big face you've got there.
To behold the divine. It must be such a pleasure. You're in my debt, you know. You're nigh on a beast of the field. But here you are, treading a measure with the gods.
What? Again?
Are your feet as fat as your wits?
Fat wit makes no sense.
Take the plunge. Throw yourself to the wolves.
And now he's just laughing at me. Screw you two. Do we have any enemies here? Oh, hang on a second. What's back here? Nothing's back here. Doesn't open from this side. All right. Is this a dream sequence or is this an actual area of the game? Oh. Is there even enemies? I'm pressing R3 just in case. See, I'm recording this at a time I don't usually as well, so the sun is shining in, so I'm actually finding it even harder to see than normal. Ooh, it's some kind of opera house. Well, there's a knight in here. Hello there. You look like a character from J-Star's Victory VS. I forget his name. So there's, like, professors made of slime here, or whatever. Any more planning on following on me? Lecture Theatre Key. Did he fall off the ceiling or off the upper balcony? Hmm. Suspicious. But now I do know that there is enemies here, so I should be on my toes. Oh, hello. Student uniform and student trousers. I'm not dressing as a bloody student. I've done my time as a student. Oh, maybe that key will work here or back the way I came. To be honest, the way that NPC at the start was talking, I was expecting werewolf enemies. So this is back the way I came, I know that, but we kind of accidentally bypassed some of the hall, so I'm just having a look. Maybe trigger some enemies? Nope. Alright, quickly check that door, see if the key opens it. Oh wait, no, it said not open from the side, right? So never mind. Okay, I'm left but the one option. The door at the end of the hall. Oh wait, was that door back there? It was. Hey, and I had the key for it. Oh, well, there's a lot of enemies in there. And they're coming over here. They are not the same. Oh, they are the same thing, actually. There is a lot of them, isn't there? You're liquid... whatever, I don't even know what you are. What are you even made of? The same weirdness of those mushroom guys, perhaps? Big miss there for me. I'm also very curious what status effect that's going to inflict when they do eventually land on me. They will land on me. Right now, for instance. Did it drain my stamina? Is that what it did? It's almost like they're trying to miss me. Bloody hell, there's a lot of them. They're not getting summoned by something, are they? Is that what it is? What did I get hit by? Oh, one of them... yeah, that's something I've actually noticed. I mean, I've noticed it for a long time now, but it's becoming a problem. Enemies hit you through scenery, but you get stopped by scenery, they don't. And that's kind of a headache that's always existed. Oh, I am taking damage from being in that. That's what it's doing. It's just damage over time. Big miss. Ow. Get the health back. Not doing that much damage to them either. Hmm. They drop bullets. Is that giving me a hint as to how I'm supposed to be fighting them? It would suggest to me that it is. Oh, they drop sedatives as well. Bloody hell, there's still a ton of them. Why? Oh, and they just hit through you because, you know, that makes enemies harder. When they can do that. Let's try using the gun on them. They gave me ammo, so let's give it a go. He just ignored the gun as much as it... Oh, I did actually stun him. And then I couldn't do the stun animation on him. Now I just can't see what I'm doing. Lovely. Your parents would be so proud. Is that something different over there? I believe it is. Well, first things first. All other regular enemies dead. Heal to full. Can I target this thing? Yes, I can. Is it different to the others? No. Because it's dead. Alright, we've got a chest. I'd be very surprised if it isn't guarded. It isn't guarded. Wait. No. Don't be a mimic, I forgot to check it. Also ignore the phone. Augur of Ibritas? Let me just mute my phone while I go and see what the hell that is. In this menu, perhaps? Nope. Is it in this menu? No, so it's not a rune, it's not a chalice. Oh, there it is. Partially summon Ibritas. Remnant of the Eldritch Truth encountered at Bergenworth. So that's where I am. I'm in that place. Whoops. Uses phantasms in their invertebrates known to be augurs. I hear something approaching me. Initial encounter marked. So what do you need to use this? You require 18 arcane. So it's my second magic item, actually. Of the whole two I found in the game. Doesn't lend credence to the fact that playing a mage-type build in this game is viable. So that's now led round in a full circle. Right, good. So this is Bergenworth, Wrath, whatever it's called. I remember speaking to Alfred about this place. Was this the place he wanted me to get to? It's a hell of a way you've got to go to get to it. What have we got in here? We've got an item. We've got two items. That's suspicious. Oh, hello there! Yeah, I thought so. Oh, come on. Can I not target you? I can see you're there, for goodness sake. Oi! Am I still wearing my... Ah, that's why it's also partially a bit darker than normal. When I died, I lost my lamp. Madman's knowledge. Madman's knowledge. Wonderful. And that's all in here. Oh wait, that's a door to the outside, right? I'm officially very, very confused. Was there other areas to explore? There's an NPC to talk to. There's some slime monsters to kill. There wasn't anything to do with werewolves. But that's reminded me, to the left of the cathedral ward, there's another... Pardon me. Oh, never mind, we're still somewhere else. But I'll finish what I was saying. There's another one of those weird... I thought were a magic attack, like coming to kill me. But there was not. So I'm assuming it might be another giant thing trying to grab you. Flip that off. So that will let me escape to the Hunter's Dream, but let me at least have a little gander out here. Where the hell are we? What did that call it? The Frontier Nightmare or something? Alright, the game just officially got very weird. Let's put it that way. I don't even know if this is where I'm supposed to be going. Let alone, like, yet, just in general. Hello there, little crystal lizard dude. What will you drop, I wonder? Oh yeah, I went back to Snake Forest and got some items there and I found one bloodstone chunk. Not enough to do an upgrade, but... they have started appearing. What is that up ahead? Some kind of flaming dog, I think? Let's just grab the item first. Another madman's knowledge! Yeah, some kind of big thing. I think I require a big sword for a big bow. Let's see. Excuse me. I see you. Are you an enemy? Oh, you're an enemy. I was waiting in case it was an NPC, but they were standing up to attack me. They're an enemy. And they're still not dead. Hello down there. I'll be down momentarily, perhaps. Oh yeah, it's just a werewolf. The spindly kind. Can we talk about that gigantic, multi-armed, godlike creature that grabbed me and crushed me? What was up with that? Oh, he died in one. Nice. By the way, when I say talk about, I don't want an explanation. I'm fine being confused. Alright, so we've got a weird green door down there. Wonderful. I can drop down and get this item for sure. Just have a little lead elixir. Alright, so that's the super defense up. That looks like a pressure plate to me. Check on the outside first. Got a lot of broken bloody graves. There's another one of those things up ahead. Oh! Don't know what those things are at the very bottom, but there's something down there. Hmm. Well, we can definitely drop on you. If the game lets me target. It did not. What the hell was that? Oh, there was one hidden there, I see. That was a setup is what that was. You set me up. My attack didn't go through because, you know, infinite poise enemies, etc. Ooh, if that lets me turn a weapon into electric, I might be convinced. But it lowers your damage so much. What happened to the other one? Hmm. I mean, I'm trying to parse damage-wise, should I be here yet? And to be honest, I'm still not sure. I could have came here, assuming you needed that stone I had to actually have that thing happen. I could have came here right after Forgotten Woods. Rather than pushing through to Snake Town, so maybe? Alright, let's deal with this one. Why can't I target them until I'm closer? That's one of those crystal lizard guys. Big miss. I did a lot of damage. Well, it does a portion of his HP. It wasn't actually a huge amount of damage. Kind of just haphazardly exploring at this point. I do have a lot of souls, mind you. Let's see what's up ahead. Then I want to go back. I do want to go back to the Cathedral Ward and see what happens at the other bit where there was a similar magic attack. Whether I get grabbed by yet another gigantic thing. Oh, it's a messenger. How do I interact with him? It's implying I can like pick this up or something. Nope. Not giving me any kind of prompt. I mean, alright, well, I can't take it, so is that something I require for progress? This is what happens when you have such an obtuse story. Oh, here comes a hunter with a fire weapon. It's been a while since I fought a human. Well, you know, someone who used to be human, I guess. Ow. 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 Oh, did I hear other gunshots there? I think I did. Oh, I did! Damn it. I'd rather fight one at a time if possible. Typically the wounded... Oh yeah, the wounded one's still got a taste for battle. Yeah, I'll use all my ammo. I've got tons of damn stuff. Ooh, he's got the whip cane thing. So that's what it's like. Why are you not dead yet? Will you just die? Thank you. Alright, your friend's dead. Now let's have a conversation about you and that whip. Also, I just realised I'm running out of health. So that's what the whip cane looks like. Oh, crap. Well, I killed him, so that's okay. Yeah, I wish I'd taken the whip cane now. That's pretty smart looking. I didn't get any souls when he fell there. He lived, I think. Oh, damn, missed another crystal lizard. Oh, wait, no, you ran back. See, they're only dropping the most basic of components, so that leads me to believe maybe I should have came here a long time ago. I don't know. Those hunters were pretty tough, though. Tough, I'm meaning, like, literal defense-wise. I wasn't doing a lot of damage to them, even though I've got a fully upgraded... Well, not fully upgraded. The best upgrade I can get at present. There's weird white things sitting in the floor over there. Something on, like, Pride Rock over there. Oh, there's an item down there. See where this goes first. Are those, like... Are they dragons? Fading Lake. Let's have a quick gander at what that is. Fire damage reduction. Again, that would have been pretty good for the Shadows boss. Alright, I'm running out of healths, and before we finish this part, I do want to check that other location, even if it will get me killed, so... Oh good, another madman's knowledge. Let's go back to the dream. The lazy way. Actually, we can also check while we're here whether or not the old man is back. I don't think he would be, because I've not progressed the story, really. I assume I need to go beyond where I fought the shadows. But yeah, I want to go by the Cathedral Ward, see if I get grabbed by another big mutant monster spider god thing. And if yes, what happens? Do I just get teleported back to that dream place? Actually, a good way to test... Alright, yeah, we have to teleport back from here. Ugh, I apologise for all the loading screens, but... It's the game's fault, not mine. If these locations appear on the third tombstone up, then they're where I'm supposed to be going after I'm finished in the forest-type area. If they're the fourth tombstone along, that means they're, like, endgame area. So that's how I can test. Oh, they're endgame areas. Look at that. That's where they are. Nightmare headstone. Yeah. Well, actually, just because it's the highest one up doesn't necessarily mean it's endgame stuff. This could be bonus stuff, or although... Oh, I know. But yeah, we've still got this third headstone that I found no bit in, and I'm imagining that we haven't quite finished filling this out either. Anyway, I'll buy a level.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you...
Why did I do an emote there? I didn't command you to do an emote. Let's do just some bog standard vitality. I want more HP.
Farewell, good hunter.
Right, is the old man back, first of all? He is not, although sometimes you can stand around here and get a talk prompt even though he isn't there, because it's a glitch. Oh yeah, I need to check if I can make myself a lightning weapon as well. I could, but as expected, it takes away all your damage and makes it pure bolt. It's only 7.3 as well, so it's... It's nice to have if I knew for a fact that the whoever I was fighting was weak to lightning. But for now, we'll leave it. Right, let's go back to the Cathedral Ward and I'll get myself hit by the only other location I know of that has one of those weird magic things. If it kills me, meh. In fact, on that subject, if it kills me, let's just burn my money away on some whatever I need. 58 in storage. I would happily have 4 more in storage. Thank you. Considering every time I find a new boss, I'm burning like 20 health vials in attempt, it's probably a good idea to stay at cap. So once again, sorry for the load, but this will be the last thing we do in this part. I want to see what happens at the other magic bit. I thought I'd stumbled upon like, this is how you become a werewolf if you so choose, but no, it just turns out it's like some kind of endgame area. Still, I am glad that I quit out fast enough that, although the surprise was technically ruined for me, I still was able to get it on camera. I endangered my save doing that. You shouldn't just randomly quit out the game, that's for sure. By all means, quit out via the menu, but not hard quit, but you know what I mean. I brought up the PS4 menu and closed it from there. A filled space game. Oh, also, the guy could be dead. Who knows? I've been to a new location. If he is dead, then I have no idea who murdered all these people. Turns out it's me, maybe. No, he's still alive. Anyway, yeah, the other bit I remember seeing the magic happen at was here somewhere, in this room. Where did I have to stand? It was over here on the right, near the graves or something. Here? The corpse? The tree? Oh, yeah, here it is. Grab me, grab me! Alright. So... he teleported me like 5 feet. Really? Still don't know what the frenzy did. I don't think the bar filled. Is that maybe just like, these are hints at the last boss or something? He's the nightmare across the city and he's just like gigantic. Maybe that's what it is. I don't know. By the way, please do not tell me, because I may not necessarily have played on by the time you see this enough to know the answer. I don't want to know the answer. I want to be surprised and try and work it out for myself. This guy isn't dead yet. That's fine. I hope you enjoyed this impromptu part I had not planned to record. I apologise that my voice is a little bit sore, but such is the way. Leave a like if you did enjoy, and stay tuned for more Bloodborne. My name has been Flik, and ta-ta for now.